Guys, I told you, this man, we do a set of something, he goes to do something random. Let the muscle work. This is my boy, D4 at Dental Drew. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, student doctor of physical therapy. We're in the library. Shh, okay. We're in the library for now. But tell them where we're going.
We're going to the gym.
We're going to the gym. We've been studying, we've been in class all day, and it's time to go get swole. And today is a little different for you guys. Hope you enjoyed this. So I want you guys to comment below if you want to see more of this content that you're about to see on this channel. I did start a separate channel for this type of content, but I kind of want to put it on my main channel because I think you guys will enjoy it. So yeah, let's hit the gym. Let's go do this. That gym. Oh, I like purple. Oh shoot, bro, you gotta get a necklace. All right, guys, so as you see, we're in our Hawaiian shirts. That was a surprise. My gym has Hawaiian Day or Hawaiian Night. UFC Gym Chicago, check it out. But right now, we're about to get some speed work in. We're going to warm up with some pull-ups, and then we're gonna do some speed work, get some ladder. This guy's gonna start dunking soon. He wants to dunk, so we're gonna do some jumping exercises and get some box jumps, and then get started. Make sure you subscribe. You're not getting any content like this anywhere else, and you're gonna get the knowledge of two doctoral students, so stay tuned. Look who just arrived, Just B. Finally you show up. Just B just arrived, she's gonna get a workout in with us, right? You think you got this? He just everywhere, he's sporadic. And that's how he is in school too. He'll study lecture 1, lecture 10, lecture 15, and then back to 2. Here you go, This is a tad bit too heavy. Today, Jason!
There you go.
Squeeze at the top. Squeeze at the top. It's all about the squeeze and the whole contraction. All right, let's go do some dumbbell curls. Guys, I told you, this man, we do a set of something, he goes to do something random. He has no structure to his work. It's a great exercise, but so random. Are you ready to finish the workout now or what? Are you ready to proceed?
We're doing back then.
We're doing back then, that's true. All right, let's go to the next exercise. What do you want to do?
One rep max, reverse preacher curl.
Oh. All right, what do you want to hit? Let's hit. Oh, I'm going to my favorite machine. Hit that. Oh, that lady's taking it. She's taking it. Dang. She just stole my machine. Oh, we can hit some reverse. Remember we did last time? Yeah. All right, so we're going to do some reverse flies, and we're going to hit it maybe with some dumbbell curls or something. I don't know. Just follow along the workout. Don't worry about all that stuff. Here's my song, too.
I've been patiently waiting for a track to explode on me.
Squeeze back here, yep. Those are called back pecs. Back pecs. Here we go.
Feels like my nose been hot for so long. I'm thinking I'm gonna fall off, you're so long.
Let the muscle work. Squeeze. You see that little ball? That's what you call a bicep. Two of them. Why have an anatomy book when you can have Jason and Odell to show you every striation in the muscle? This is my boy, D4, at Dental Drew. Maybe I'll pop a tag right here, at Dental Drew. Follow my guy.
Dental Drew.
Yep. He's at
dental advice.
Let's go.
Nine more months.
I'm so jealous. This dude's fourth year. I'm still in my second year. He's about to graduate and be out practicing,
making money. He'll be there.
Let's go. Check out my guy, though, at Dental Drew. Michigan boys rocking.
Yes, sir.
The series of random Jason continues. I told you, he just goes through random exercises. I don't know what it is about this guy.
What's this even even?
No spotters. Dang.
I haven't done decline in forever. It's a new game, random.
What's this guy doing?
That's hilarious.
Alright guys, that is the conclusion of this little video. I hope you guys enjoyed that new content on this channel. Like I said, usually I wouldn't post that on this channel, but I want to see if you guys like it because I'm thinking about combining the two channels. But if you like that, make sure you let me know on social media at OdellMiller25. Comment below, like this video, subscribe if you're not. And if you want to see more of my boy Caveman, then just comment below Caveman, message me, put it on Instagram, Caveman, more Caveman. Alright guys, I appreciate it. Now we need to go shower up so we can get back to studying. Peace out. You think you good?
This won't.